It'll be a lot of fun. Oh, all right. I'll go.
Hey, let's go.
This is a great plot. Ellen training. Woo. Yeah. Woo. This is going to be the greatest game of all time. No, I'm kidding. It'll probably be shit. Okay, hey everyone, CrystalFissure here. Today we are starting a new LP. It is The Land Before Time Great Valley Racing Adventure. And, can I please continue? Okay, what the fuck? Something's going on with my controller. What the hell? What the hell? Let me just try that again. Oh, there we go. Cool. Okay, great start. Today, we're starting a new LP, Great Land Before Time, Great Valley Racing Adventure. And it's basically, it's a game with a pretty shit plot. There's no plot at all, actually. And basically, you need to do the obstacle courses and the racetracks if you really want to. I mean, I don't actually know what, you know, I don't actually understand, like, there's no plot to it, really. There's like, hey, we're in, like, the new level type thing and shit. Okay, we're going to start a new game, easy difficulty, and we're going to be doing an obstacle course, which is the first level, Treestar Dash. So let's get started. We'll play as this guy, Littlefoot. Now, me and the Land Before Time series, I'm not a fan of the series. I've only watched one of the movies, or one or two of the movies when I was a kid. I wouldn't be what you called a closeted, Land Before Time fan like Ratchet is or Rabbit is. Like, they say they aren't, but they have, you know, sort of a spot for it. I don't really have a spot for it, I just think it's, you know, kind of, if I was to watch the first one, I'd probably remember about a quarter of it. So anyway, so this is the game. Basically, it's like an obstacle course type thing, like Crash Bandicoot, except, you know, similar environments to Bandicoot in a way, but nothing really like it. So basically, you're always running forward, you need to collect as many of these things as possible. The X button is to jump, you keep running forward, and you also, oh shit, basically you aim to collect as many as possible. You can ride on these things here, control them, pretty unique, I guess. Generic but unique at the same time. There's like different power-ups and do different things. Circle button. When you have one of those yellow pedal things, not these ones here, you get a speed boost, so I guess it's unique. I think it's fun to get to the end of the level. There we go. We nearly got 15,000, which is how much you need.
I found another track. Another track.
Another track? Where?
Over there, another track over there. Yes, there is.
What do you think, guys? You want to check it out?
Oh, wow, another track. In The Land Before Time, you have tracks. That doesn't sound
game.
No, I don't want to say
it's an obstacle course.
Okay, in the next part, we're going to be going to Timberland Run. So, see you there, and hopefully we'll have some guest commentators to talk about. But yeah, this game is going to be very short, LP. Thanks for watching, guys.